In the 2016 NBA draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Ben Simmons from Melbourne, Australia.
Ben Simmons, born in Melbourne, Australia. Ben was drafted by the Philadelphia 76ers as the number one overall pick in the 2016 NBA draft. The media and NBA players alike have already started to compare him to basketball superstar LeBron James. At a listed 6'10", 240 pounds, Simmons averaged 19.2 points and 11.8 rebounds per game in his college career playing for LSU. But even with all this praise, it was still a tough decision for the 76ers on who to choose in the draft lottery. That's because of this man. From Duke University, Brandon Ingram was drafted number 2 overall by the Los Angeles Lakers. Until draft day, no one actually knew which one of these young prospects would receive the number 1 overall draft selection. Ingram is being compared to a young Kevin Durant, already listed at 6'10" with a 7'3" wingspan, but he only weighed 180 pounds during his college career. Because of this liability, some critics rank Simmons higher than Ingram for his small frame, even though many would still agree Brandon will have a greater professional career. So the question is, who will actually be a better basketball player? Well, today, with the help of NBA 2K17, we will take the number 1 and number 2 2016 draft picks and put these rookies up against each other to find out who will actually be the greater star. As for today, our My Team challenge is Simmons versus Ingram. That's right, today we will take these two NBA rookies and put them up against each other in a situation where they're the only ones that can score for their team. It will be one versus one, mano on mano. Ben Simmons, the number one draft pick in the NBA, 76 overall for the 76ers, versus next season's Rookie of the Year, 75 overall, playing for the Los Angeles Lakers, one of the greatest franchises in sports history, number 14. He might play small forward, he might play power forward, we don't even know yet. It's Brandon Ingram. You mad?
Just a little bit.
And as you probably guessed, I will be playing as Brandon today in this challenge. Being a huge Lakers fan, I'm sure you already knew that already. Now, both of these guys are also listed as a small forward. I'm not really sure where they're going to be playing this year. I don't think they know either. They're both 6'10", but today, they're both going to be playing in the point guard position. They are allowed to pass, but only they can score for their team. And oh yeah, by the way, I'll be playing with the Los Angeles Lakers. Usually this guy would play point guard, but today he'll be in the shooting guard position. 74 overall, D'Angelo Russell. The Lakers picked him up in the offseason. I'm not really sure why. Luol Deng, 74 overall in the small forward. I still believe in this man. 74 overall, power forward, number 30, Julius Randle. And I can't explain this one. 70 overall, Timothy Mozgov was picked up by the Los Angeles Lakers in the offseason. This was the only center we could find, Mitch.
Sorry.
For this challenge, I'll be playing a man that you may know from last season. A lot of videos we did with this man. His name is Marky. I seem to always be playing him. Hey! Look at his team! He's got Andre Iguodala, LeBron James, and Paul George. And Gortat. This isn't fair. You know what? Screw it. There'll be no excuses when I whoop his ass. Oh, and by the way, do you like my jerseys? Zesty's mom. And here we go. This is 2K17. In fact, this is the first My Team game that we've uploaded here. So this is big. This is real big. Zesty's mom. It's, sorry, I forgot. Oh, she's on the back too. He got a lot of shit for that, by the way. All right, Timothy, win this. No, we lost it. Okay, we gotta focus here. Now, of course, it is Brandon versus Ben. Oh my, no. All right, let's go, Ben. Let's see what you got. This might, whoa, these dribble moves are late. What the? 6'10", 180 pounds. But look at these dribble moves. Oh, break him, break his ankles, man.
Oh, no, that's not going to do it. No, they did that on purpose. He did that on purpose. Well, let's get around him. Get around. Get out of the way. Okay, pass out. Oh, we got to shoot with Brandon, though. Come on. Oh. What the f- I know Brandon's a little skinny. He's a little skinny. That's okay, dude. He can put weight on. He's just a kid. He's young. Come on, Brandon. Slide in there, baby. Oh, sugar. Holy fudge. Lock him down, Brandon. They say this guy's the next Kevin Durant. I don't want to be the next Kevin Durant. That guy's a piece of fucking shit. Get over there. D up. Nope. He missed. Good rebound. Let's go. Where is he? Where's Slenderman? There he is. Get up here, Slender. Can he shoot threes? Not really. But he can dribble. My God, look at these dribble moves. Oh. Whoa, what are you doing? You're doing too many. Good defense. Good rebound. Got a board. Let's go. Run up that floor. What? Are you charging foul? How could it be? Come on. Let's go. We're falling apart here. Brandon. Fake it. Let's go. Step back. Oh, got him. Damn it.
Why are you doing this?
Come on, man. It's all right. There we go. Good steal. Pass it. And then what? Hey, come on. Get over here. Alley-oop. Oh, yeah. Come on, Brandon. Get that ball back. Steal it. Steal it. Yoink. No. What's happening? Were they playing Twister? Get up. Come on. Let's get back on him. Get back. No. Don't let him. Yes. Out of bounds. Brandon, right there. Can you hit a three? Yes, he can. All right. 2 points. Brandon is getting tired here already. This isn't a good sign. Stay. Uh-oh. No. Oh, fuck me. Here we go. Get over there. No. Daddy! Tyrion, he's starting to heat up. I don't like that. Go, good defense, though. Great. Oh, yeah, that ain't going in. Hell. Really, 2K? Get in there, Brandon. No, Brandon. Yes, he missed. Good. We got very lucky there because that was a good look. Brandon, I see you coming up here. D'Angelo, good pass. Let's do a little spin off this man. Little spin. Yeah, that's what we need to see. Keep an eye on him, Luel. Keep an eye on him. Ben ain't gonna shoot. He don't got the balls to shoot. He ain't got the... What the fuck did the ball just do? Did you see that? Fuck. Okay. Fake that shot, boy. We got LeBron James guarding him. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's not fair. This is not looking good. We're having trouble offensively. Let's go. Come on. Spin. Oh, got him. Jump. What are you jumping? Let's go, dude. Tides are turning. Slow down. Let's get a little inside. Little post up. Oh, I don't know how we got through, but we got through. Where is he? Right there. In the corner. No. Fuck. What? Huh? What just happened? I thought I lost the ball. Okay. I don't know. Brandon. He's doubling me. That's okay. Faking it? No, we're not faking it yet. I tried to fake it. Come on. He got Thong guarding him. Thong maker. Woo! Go, Brandon. Oh, not this again. What's how I do like this? Come on, Brandon. Show them why you should have been drafted number one. I'm glad you weren't, but you know what I mean. Let's go. Come on. Slow down. Watch out. What are we doing? Brandon, we'll pass it. Come on. The fuck? We got to get some defense here. Brandon is a lot. Oh my God, my fourth foul. Come on, Brandon. Just stay in his face. You gotta stay in his face. I know he's a stronger man, but that's no excuse. Come on, he's running out of time. No, oh, please don't let that go in. Please, no, thank Lord, he can't shoot threes. Okay, we got Timothy running point guard, it seems here. What are you doing, Timothy? Maybe Timothy has the answers. Give it to Timothy. He can set him up. Oh, Timothy Mazda. Let's go. Ooh, ah! D'Angelo Russell. No, D'Angelo, pick it up. In the corner. Does he shoot?
Triple.
No substitutions. They have to do all the work. The rookies putting on work. Oh, where did he go? Oh, no. Poor Timothy. No, hell no. Hell fudging no. Let's go. Come on. We got D'Angelo Russell with the ball. Over to Ingram in the corner. Yeah. We're back in it. Slow down. We can take the lead here. No, the ball went all the way that way. Ah, for fuck's sake. 3 seconds on the clock. Let's whip this ball up here. Come on, Brandon. Catch it. Oh, catch. Shoot. Let's go. Think big. Maybe if you think you're heavier, you'll be able to guard him better. That's good. That's a good try. He's not a three-point shooter. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I'm having a terrible time getting him open. Oh, in the corner! D-up, D-up, get him, Timothy! Get him, Timothy, with the block! Let's go! Let's go, run, Brandon! Ingram, go! Ah, oh, he's fucking so tired. Timothy, you... Why are you even there? You can't shoot threes. You... Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Here we go! He missed! No, rebound! Inbound! Titties! Titties! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Ingram! Ingram! Ingram in the corner! For three! Can he do it? Okay. Oh, we just gotta be careful. We just gotta be careful. He can't score with Gortat. Yeah, nah, we know that. D up. Randall. D up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we gotta shoot a three. Vacate. Corner. That's a three that goes. Oh, why did it miss? We don't have to hit a three, but it's a smart decision. He's open! We're shooting a three. Come on!
21.
Fuck yeah, it's a one-point game! Come on, don't let Brandon foul. We cannot, someone else gotta get him. Okay, this is really close. He missed one. Oh shit. Timeout. Ho. It is a two-point game. Why is the ball? Okay, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know, panicking. Brandon, is this working? Oh, thank you. Brandon. Oh, Brandon, what do we do? Brandon, no.
Really, nigga?
I'm so sorry. Brandon, no. I'm a rookie. But we fought so hard. He had a better team helping him out at the Los Angeles Lakers. He had players like LeBron James out there. He had a nice Iguodala card. I'm not making excuses for that last shot, but come on, at least, you know, give me some credit. His Ben Simmons had 47 points, 4 rebounds, 4 steals, 2 blocks, with 5 turnovers. He shot 22 for 42. I know he shot better than me. He was 1 for 5 from the 3-point line and 2 for 4 from the free throw. He only had 1 foul, by the way. Me? I had 5 fouls. I almost fouled out. That would have been a problem. 6 rebounds, 45 points, 2 steals, and 9 turnovers. I did not shoot well from field goal. 16 for 40. But I did shoot really well from 3-point, which is something I did not expect. Also, I had a lot of free throws sent to the line quite often. I was 6 for 11. Not that bad considering he is not a great free throw shooter in this game. As you see, we shot 40% as a team, as a Brandon, since he was the only one that could shoot. He shot 51%. Rebounding, he beat me by 1, 21-20. I somehow beat him on offensive rebounds, 8-5. Maybe it was all those misses. He had 12 assists to my 9, if that means anything. We were pretty close on steals. He had 8 to my 7. We had some leads. This game came right down to the end. I obviously choked. I made a rookie mistake, and I choked. And I'm sorry, Brandon. I'm really, honestly sorry. Will the Lakers make the playoffs this year? I think so. At least I hope so. Guys, thank you for watching, and as always, keep your stick on the ice. I'm sorry, Brandon.